some damp, detangled hair, I'm going to be applying my Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie, and a little goes a long way just because this product is nice and thick. Into my hair, I just begin twisting my hair down to the end, and just be careful not to twist all the way up to your root because then the bantu knot will be too tight. Trust me, I have had to learn this the hard way. The next step is to form your bantu knot. And basically, you're just wrapping your hair underneath itself every time you go around. Are even or not, it still comes out the same.
Thank you.
frizzy just because my hair didn't dry completely overnight, but my curls were still intact, so I would say it came out pretty good. So this is pretty much the finished look. I am still trying to perfect this style, but if you like this banter nut out, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.